Up, and here are your rewards from battle. With this artifact, you'll have enough to equip a full set. Let's go.
Nice.
Artifacts can be equipped. Special icons will show which this set boosts your champion's HP by 15%. Life artifacts come in sets of two, meaning you can gain a huge 45% HP boost with three sets. Let's upgrade this artifact and improve its bonuses. Excellent work. You have learned well. Keep strengthening.
Sick.
Yo.
That seems lit. Thank you. be in the comments, guys. Well, we've completed that little thing. Is it gonna be a good one? We shall find out. So you have to complete all of them ones before you can do the other ones. Okay. I'm just gonna... That's 800 gems. We're gonna be saving up a lot. Expensive as heck. Whoa. guys from in here. I got an uncommon and a common. Nice. Yo. That's pretty lit. Nice. One's almost stacked. We just need some stuff. We should be good. Nice. So we got one person decked out with a full set. Nice. Looking pretty good. And we're gonna get this one decked out. Yo, that was some serious damage. Holy Jesus. Should be good though. Yes, come on, come on. Open sesame. Shit. Should be good though. Hopefully. He's got huge health.
Having overcome the castle guard, the company leader called to mind how the banner lords had cried out their allegiance to their king, but also to Syroth. Was the king's warring folly prompted by the will of the Lord of Darkness? Upon interrogation, a fallen knight confessed that the king had not been seen at the castle for many a month. His orders were being relayed by messenger from his encampment on the Eastern Front. This meant only one thing. The company would have to pass through the war-torn city of Arnok.
Nice. Okay. Holy Jesus. Got like a whole set here. Pretty good so far. This upgrade is getting pretty expensive. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough money for them all. Actually, was flawless. One left. We have well enough money. That's that one completed. Yes, it is. We're onto this one now. So, well, see you in episode 2 for this Sewers of Arnak.